Hey everyone, and we're back. My name is Miss Scarlet Hemminger, and I am playing some-
You have pending vid calls.
Oh my god, Sam, I swear to god. And my name is Miss Scarlet Hemminger, and we are playing some Mass Effect Andromeda. I just finished upgrading the crap out of the Nomad, so the Nomad's going to be souped up all to hell at this point. Let's, talk to Axul.
Jal, I'm in the meeting room.
Right behind you, Ryder.
Hi, putting honey.
Up the message.
You always were a short-sighted fool.
You're also racist.
Having an outsider instead of your own people. You're unfit to bear your family's name.
Sorry.
I didn't mean to make my enemies yours.
He said similar things before. When we were students, the Moshai paired us together. We've never gotten along.
He's jealous of you.
He's just jealous.
Flirt.
Of what?
You're the better man.
Well, I am better looking.
I'll say.
Wants us to do something reckless.
Of course he does.
Let's not give him the satisfaction.
That message was extremely short. On hold, wait for Axul to make his next move, but I want to do the thing. Rude. Fine. We're going to Sam Node and we're going to unlock a memory. Rude ass Axul being rude and shit.
That a satellite? Is that what pinged us in the sector?
It's pulsing an initiative call response code. Someone knows our tech insides and out.
Let's get a scan.
Okay, I just jumped off of EOS and she went all anomaly detected and stuff.
What the hell happened?
Anti-trackback measure? Drive system overloaded. Not quick enough, though. I got a serial that has triggered an alert.
Pathfinder, we are to contact Director Addison as soon as possible.
What is going on?
Yay. The little things that matter. Speak with Addison on the Tempest VidCon. Well, I wanted to go to do something. I wanted to go to the Nexus. But sure, I'll talk to Addison. Seeing as we just watched a thing explode that was keeping an eye on Eos. I thought that was Axul that was scanning us when we went to Eos to stop them from destroying. Oh my god, Sam. I just checked my email. Like, literally just checked it. Okay, Addison. We're having a situation.
Ryder, tell me about the satellite you found.
It exploded.
Director, what are you talking about?
My alert identified a CK resource tracker. They're emergency tech, full of overrides so they can bypass protocol. They were designed by Dr. Zoe Jean Kennedy. She disappeared with the Exiles.
Of course she did!
If her tech has shown up,
Tikadara.
That could give someone a back door to steal from your outposts.
It's probably her!
What was Dr. Kennedy's role in the initiative?
She designed the orbital beacons, forward stations, and half the kit in the Tempest.
Really?
She'd ram an upgrade through before the requisition was on Tan's desk. Dr. Kennedy disappeared along with the Exiles. That was a big loss.
What do you mean she disappeared? Did she go with them?
Pretty extreme to set up a personal alert. Why do that?
A lot of Dr. Kennedy's projects were unofficial.
But you backed them, like these trackers?
I don't want some asshole using my access codes to cut a backdoor into our resources, or Tan blaming me for it. But I also want to know what happened to her.
We'll find out, don't worry about it, honey.
Why are these trackers allowed to bypass protocols?
They're supposed to be hubs.
This is a side quest.
To track and pull resources if lives are at stake somewhere. That's why they weren't deployed. Tan didn't like anyone bypassing his rubber stamp.
If
Cause Tan's a
new,
jerk!
How has it kept up with our security measures?
That's a very good question.
Okay, what do we do?
If we have to find the tech or the person, where do we begin?
You got a sliver of data from the first tracker. With more scans, maybe Suvi can assemble a point of origin. Obviously, these trackers are being deployed where initiative tech is concentrated. That means outposts.
Uh-oh.
Try another outpost system, or place more. Maybe you'll draw them out.
I need more outposts, then.
And when we find them?
They're stealing our resources. My concern is Dr. Kennedy, her tech, their lives. In that order.
Wait. So your concern is finding her, but who else's lives? Is it the lives of the people who took her? Oh. Still going to Sam node, though. Wait a minute, should I talk to Joel? Joel, where you at, bro? Gil, Vetra, PB, Drac, Cora. Okay, Joel's hanging out with Liam. I'll let him have a fun time down there. They can talk about manly things and getting naked together again. That was still a weird cutscene. Check email, don't I? Did I get another email? Nope. Told you, Sam! Did not get another email. Hey, Sam! How you doing? Writer.
One of your father's memories is available.
Play the memory.
Let's see it.
This memory is when Alec first learned the initiative.
And he went, wait a minute, I can use my AI in this. Let's do it.
It will be just a moment.
Am I leading with Jean Carson? Jean Carson!
Move your cloak and dagger. I got your message. I'm here.
Maybe?
Who are you?
A benefactor, if you like.
You have something to offer me?
A future.
That's vague.
A future for your wife. You're out of money. Your contacts have dried up. You can't finish Sam.
How do you know about?
I can help you. Whatever you need.
Start by telling me what you need.
Your AI is more than a cure for your wife. It could also be the salvation for many others.
I don't follow.
Where we're going, we'll need a different perspective to understand things.
Where's that?
Andromeda!
I have a proposal for you. And Ellen doesn't have much time. Are you interested?
Maybe you should tell me your name first. Oh wait, it's Jean Carson.
Who was that? The benefactor.
I believe there was more to the Andromeda Initiative than was publicly understood.
Uh-oh.
Private logs are now available in your father's quarters. They may shed further light on the matter.
I mean, I'm assuming it's Jean Carson.
I detect additional memories, but they are currently locked. They may yet hold answers.
Thank you,
okay.
Sam.
I'll keep working on it.
Alright, how's my brother doing?
Do you know anything more about Scott's condition?
I monitor Dr. Carlisle's reports. He is providing Scott with the very best care possible. I'm afraid there is nothing more to be done at this time.
Of course not. Okay, bye,
That's
Sam.
That's all for now.
Of course.
Okay, bye-bye, Sam. Investigate Alec's logs in his quarters on the Hyperion. Dude, you're my way. What's that guy doing? Just hanging out there, guns out, guns a-blazing, just doing nothing.
Your father's All right. personal logs.
Benefactor.
I had a strange meeting yesterday. I thought it would be with Jean Garson,
yeah,
who founded the initiative.
Oh.
But it wasn't.
It wasn't Jean Garson.
I guess Jean's the visionary, the one who gets everyone excited about the project and drums up publicity. But then this benefactor apparently provides resources and money. And I mean a lot of money.
Cerberus?
It's a little unusual. But everything about this project is.
Interesting. I wonder if Director Tan knows anything about this. Worth talking to him.
Yeah.
I accepted the initiative's offer. They're calling me a Pathfinder. There's no other option left. Sam will never happen without their help. Our savings are gone, and no one will return my calls. I am a pariah. There's something strange going on with this benefactor. But Ellen's getting worse. I can't fail her.
Well, we know that she's dead, so... You already did. Speak with Director Tan about the benefactor. See, we all thought there was Jean Carson doing everything. No. Nope. Some other person was evidently funding everything, even though Jean Carson, you know, was supposed to be stupidly rich. But then again, if you look at the sheer scope and scale of the Andromeda Initiative, no wonder she had other people helping her out financially to do everything. She's still dead, though. She never got to see the Andromeda Galaxy because she died when the Nexus got attacked by the Scourge. Don't want to talk to Tan, though. I don't like Tan. Anytime that I have to talk to Director Tan, I just go, ugh. He's not as good as Callow. Callow is amazing. Director Tan, not so much. Oh, I think I have to do an interview too. I mean, I did the other interview, not on screen, but... Oh, good to see you. The hell are you doing here? Hi! You look like a side quest. I'll talk to you later. Tan! Who the hell is this benefactor, and why is everything all...
I see you've crossed paths with Sloane Kelly and the Exiles. A thorn in our side, if ever there was one.
I don't think anyone came all the way to Andromeda to live like that. The Nexus was part of this, too.
It's about the future, Ryder. What sort of civilization will we form in Helios? One driven to extremes of anarchy, or one dedicated to order and justice?
Depends on what your order and justice
is. I choose the latter. Sloane Kelly and her mutineers chose... otherwise. Did you have some other business?
That black and white dude.
I'm curious. What do you know about the people who backed the initiative?
What everyone knows. Gian Carson was the founder and visionary. Unfortunately, she died on the Nexus during the Scourge disaster.
Is there anyone else?
I would almost welcome them. A voice to silence the rabble. Then Kesh might listen. But
there was somebody!
Why do you ask?
There was someone else.
I have information that suggests Garson wasn't the only one.
What sort of information?
It's complicated, but there was a silent partner, a benefactor.
Even if that were true, we've been here 14 months with no sign of them. This partner is either a phantom, missing, or dead.
Why not all three?
Gian Garson is the beacon. A sad end to someone of such stature. Dying alone.
Oh?
It was chaos. By the time they found her, she was already dead, succumbed to her injuries.
Oh! She didn't even... Wait, I thought she died in cryostasis. Like, never waking up, but no, evidently she woke up from cryostasis, was injured, and then bled out. Okay, that's convenient.
That's some kind of luck. Dying after a 600-year trip she organized personally?
No one ever said fate is kind. If you're suggesting something else happened, Ryder, I'd rather you didn't. Let's not add to the confusion.
Excuse you
for your time.
Excuse you?
Right.
No.
If you wish to pursue this further, accessing Nexus security records may reveal more information.
Yeah, let's do that. Hi, you look like a side quest.
Excuse me, Pathfinder.
Side quest. Yep, it's just a task. It's not even a side quest. But for now, definitely gonna be going to do some of this stuff. Because...
Okay, what are we looking...
Yeah, if Gian Carson was murdered... Missing persons report, Jake Carson. Gian Carson has been reported missing. She last stayed in the emergency stasis trial that could... So she did wake up during all of it. Okay. Interesting.
Only hard fact is that her body was found in one of the apartments.
Then connecting her death to the Scourge disaster was mere speculation.
Yeah, they just wanted this to go away. I think we need to check out that apartment.
Environmental data will allow us to reconstruct the scene.
Wait a minute. They connected her death to the Scourge disaster, even though she had already woken up from stasis, just so they could make it go away? That is fishy as shit! Okay, let's uncover the elusive woman. I'm gonna call her that. She'll be... It doesn't sound as good as Tim. It'd be T-I-W. T-U. I'm just gonna call her the elusive woman. Okay, it's this way. That'll show him. I don't think Tan does anything, really. He just stands there until I tell him that something happened. Has nobody been in here? In, like, the year or however long it was until Gian Carson... Let me in, please.
Um,
Oh, it's this one. Okay, I thought it was that other one.
This is where Jean Garson's body was discovered.
What are we looking for?
If you scan the room, environmental data may allow for scene recreation.
Oh, Jesus. Well, then. Was present as was an additional unknown person.
This was no accident. She was murdered.
As this incident occurred over a year ago, her killer is likely far away by now.
Well, yes.
Yeah.
Doesn't that kind of look into it?
Wait. This whole area was shuttered back then. Didn't open till the Hyperion arrived. So what was Garson even doing here?
Perhaps a further scan of the room is in order.
Obviously, I mean, but I don't see nothing. Oh, wait. Oh, secret room is secret!
What do we have here?
Ooh, well then, Garson VI. Uh-oh, the storm. Once mentioned storm is coming, said evidence is clear, meaning Andromeda Y, Hyperion, still no contact. Where is Alec? Did they get him
to? This is Jean Garson. I don't have much time. I've been hiding in the sealed off sections of the Nexus since we got here. Someone's trying to kill me. And now I can hear them down in the hydroponics area. They're coming. I've embedded what I know in my VI in the cultural center. This log has the code. And whatever happens... Oh god, they're outside the door.
Wow, this is some serious shit.
Yes,
deeply troubling.
Yes, deeply troubling.
I have the code she mentioned for the VI kiosk.
So whoever this benefactor was going to go after... Let's go talk to the Garson VI. If the game will load the door. Thank you. Hey?
Good news. Hello there, neighbor. Welcome. I'm Jean Garson, the founder of the Andromeda Initiative. I thought you might like to hear more about our plans.
How about secret stuff?
Sam, can we hear that message Garson talked about?
Unlocking it now. Rerouting.
I love how everybody here just gets to hear it too.
For years, there was a silent partner involved with the initiative. The truth is, I was running out of money. Then a benefactor stepped in. I didn't ask questions. I never met them face to face. That was a mistake. I lied to everyone. Something big spooked them in the Milky Way, and now they're moving 100,000 of us to Andromeda. I hope it's all for the good, but I have my doubts. And now I think they're going to remove me.
Cerberus!
Alec Rado and I had a code word for this. Fulcrum. He may have learned more.
What's that mean, something big in the Milky Way?
Reapers.
Yeah? Guess I'll have to keep unlocking them to find out for sure.
Reapers, it's always the Reapers. Reapers, and now we have Cerberus in the Milky Way galaxy, oh my god. I mean, it might not be Cerberus, but it's definitely somebody who knew about the Reapers because they're like something big in the Milky Way galaxy. And what other big, gigantic, over-encompassing entity that has so much money, always has so much money, and has all these little plans. What other group is like that? It's Cerberus. And there's 100,000 of them in the book. Great. This is going to end poorly. But we have something else that we have to figure out to do, because I don't have enough of these memory triggers, so... go, do something else. Oh, that is a relationship thing, so I'm going to have to do that on the Let's Play. But instead, we are going to go find the Asari Ark. Because, why not? Never mind, the second I went on to the Tempest, look what we got! Email from Joel, Joel wants to see me, he got something from Axul. Well, I guess I am going to get to do his loyalty mission. Yay! About time.
You have
MVP time.
Outstanding, Pathfinder.
Wait. Speak to Jaw in the temp. Oh, right, because I'd have the wrong thing equipped. Equipped? Why am I talking about equipping? I don't know. Flesh and Blood. That's a wonderful name for a quest.
Pathfinder, you have new email.
I don't care, Sam. Shut up.
You more than anyone know how dangerous Axul is.
Why were they allowed to speak with him?
They aren't children anymore. We can't control their every move.
Uh-oh.
You remember how you were. Please, Jarl.
I'll bring them home.
His siblings? Honey?
Are you okay?
Three of my brothers and sisters have joined the Roka. Luxul has poisoned them with his hatred of aliens.
And your mothers want you to bring them back.
Honey?
The Roka have made camp at the forge. Many consider it the birthplace of our civilization. Luxul likely believes this bold move will create more fanatics for his cause.
Well, we're going to stop him.
Ryder, he has my family. But I don't think I can do this alone.
I got you, honey!
You don't have to. Just tell me the time and place.
No hesitation. That is what I love about you. I have a contact who's been monitoring the Roka. I'll set up a rendezvous with her.
Let's do it. Let's do it. And let's do it right- Holy crap! He was so happy about me accepting him with no hesitation that he just glitched around the room. Okay, meet Jarl's resistance contact- Oh, it's on Havarl! Oh, right, because they were always talking about that being like the birthplace of their civilization and shit. Okay, I guess we're going to Havarl. And here we are with Jarl's contact!
Jarl, you made it.
Oh god. Jarl's all the way down there still. It's
under Oxul's control now.
I fucked up. Jarl's still like all the way back behind me because I ran straight here. Not good.
Well, crap.
Crap.
We're not fighting the whole Roka.
Oh, there he is.
We just need to find my family.
He caught up.
My shuttle can drop you nearby, but that's about all I can do. Ephra doesn't want to make enemies of the Roka unless we have to.
Really?
We'll keep a low profile.
Damn it, Ephra. Okay, I guess we're boarding this here shuttle. Oh god, oh god, oh god, okay. Don't fall off things, Scarlet. I assume I'm talking to you.
Avka says you need a ride to the forge.
Yep.
The quieter, the better.
I love his accent.
You ready?
Okay, let's do it.
Let's do this.
Going to the loyalty mission. Dun, dun, dun. I gotta do it. Jarl's loyalty mission. Got this.
Jarl, you sure you want me here? Bring in an outsider.
We'll give the Roka a different perspective.
Just I mean, Vetra's an outsider too.
We'll get my family back.
Maybe. This is gonna go poorly. Very, very poorly. Probably going to have to shoot some dudes in the face.
Move carefully. We don't want to alert the Roka.
Oh, so don't do this.
Knew where to find her family.
The Moshai brings all of her students to the forge. I know my way around. The Govatan,
Welcome Center is up ahead.
Deserted. The Govatan is usually filled with travelers.
Avka said no traffic in or out.
Still expected to see someone.
Where are the Roka?
This is smelling more and more like a trap. Very, very much like a trap. This is gonna end poorly. Still think it's gonna end poorly.
You hear that?
Luxul's voice.
Uh-oh.
Thought you said you got them all.
I did. They must have.
Alien, kill it.
Excuse you? No, no. How about I do this instead? Oh. Never mind. Alien, kill it, racist.
No one heard that.
Of course they did.
We had to defend.
Counted four. What does that mean?
Are they rounding them up?
Are they brainwashing them?
So much for going in quiet. We got a plan B.
Are they doing one? What if? Okay. I know I'm gonna find this out in like 10 seconds, but it just clicked in my head. Axul was captured by the Ket, and we saw that the Ket can brainwash the Ungarns. What if he's brainwashing the Ungarns to be Rokar? Okay, I know I'm going to find out whether or not I'm right or wrong in a second, but still. Oh, please tell me I'm wrong, because that would be fucked! He'd be doing to them exactly what was done to him. Please tell me I'm wrong. Please tell me I am wrong. Please tell me I am wrong. Fire! Did I kill him? Oh no, I didn't. Now he's dead! You're not safe! No, I wanted to use my Omni tool! Rude. Oh Jesus. Oh Jesus! I don't want to be here.
Ryder, we need
what
to
am
end
I scanning?
This.
Oh!
Just a little longer.
End it when I want to. Hold on, I'm scanning something. Yeah, he has research data. Cool. I needed some of that because I'm building a thingamabob. Oh, hi there! Are they dead? Well, they're almost dead. Thank you for that, whoever that- Oh god. Nope, don't stab me! I stabbed you! Okay, one more. Somewhere. No. Just... no. Okay, is that all of them? Ow! Stop shooting me! Okay, of course there's more of them. Because there always is! Okay, where is he? There he is. No. Just no.
Area clear. Any sign of your family?
No.
The Rokar know we're here. Maybe that will flush them out.
Sam,
any suggestions?
Hack it, please.
I detect electrical wiring underground, Pathfinder.
So that means that's right.
Here's the scanner. Just wires.
Okay then. So that's over here. I have to break something. I'm good at that.
I really want to punch him in the mouth.
You should hear him in person.
Okay. Oh dear. This looks like it's five kinds of messed up.
There's a bridge to the ruins beyond those doors.
Okay, open them, please.
My family should be there.
Honey! Oh, this is gonna end badly. Oh, this is gonna end badly. Oh, okay then!
What the?
Oh, he's pissed.
Going that way. How are we going to get to them now?
We'll have to jump down.
This is a terrible idea, Draw. Let's do it. What? And... oh, make it! Yes!
Now what?
Up the hill.
That was company. Interesting.
Sharpshooters! Here we go.
It's okay,
again.
We can get around, it's fine.
A tool must have sent reinforcements!
See, watch this. Watch this. Don't run like that. There we go. The nest. The fuck's a nest? Okay. Now I'm directly behind them all.
Heads down.
Push to higher ground.
That's what I did, honey. I was too far away from that. Yeah. No, stop. I got so many of them up here. What the shit?
Don't give up.
I seem to be finding myself... okay, I just glitched into a pocket dimension. Cool. I mean, wouldn't it be the first time I've glitched into a pocket dimension, I guess. Give me stuff. Why here? This plan. And then that plan. And then you exploded. Okay, who else is here? Oh, hi! You're just, hanging out. Are you dead yet? Really? How did that miss you? Excuse you. Oh, well, thank you, John. I know I have unused skill points. I am waiting to use them. Rude ass game. No, 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 no. Don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die. Don't die, don't die, don't die. Hold on, die. Hold on, die. Damn it! I saw what my health was and get you, darn it, Nappa. Okay, oh dear.
Intruders have reached the nest.
That's your family! Holy shit!
I count three.
Wait! I know those voices.
Lathu! Go for backup!
Oh no!
Lathu! Wait!
They've been brainwashed, or have they still been brainwashed?
It's Jal. Jal, is that you?
Oh no. Punch him in the face. Yes, keep punching him. Wait, what? Punch, punch, hug? Is that how they just say hi?
Baraj, our mothers sent me. All of them.
All did of our them. Mothers send this human too?
Uh-oh. So you're Jal's sister?
Jal, you didn't tell me your sister was such a badass.
Badass.
Your people are a joke.
And you're please, racist.
Please. Why'd they send you?
Because we've lost enough to the Ket. They're afraid to lose you to this insane cause.
But, Jal,
I want you to meet my friend. So you can see that Aksul is wrong.
We want peace!
We need to work together against the Ket. We're here to stay. I want to get along.
Who cares?
The Angara don't want anything you have.
We don't need you.
Jal, our mothers want us to live truthfully.
It's because I love my mother that I will die for this cause.
Aksul is going to blow this place up.
Lathu!
That's why he sent the researchers away.
Stop.
He has bombs.
Talking.
I like this guy.
Your people.
Those bombs go off, it'll look like the Initiative did it.
We have to disarm them.
You just shot your brother, you...
Give
me... No. The bombs... in the forge. I'm okay, Jal. I'll be fine.
But you just got shot in the spine!
You gonna make it?
I hate Aksul. Don't let him win.
You got it.
Betty Joe? Please?
I'm glad you're here.
Jesus. Okay. So, Joel's brother just got shot by his sister.
If Aksul's willing to blow up the forge, there's nothing he won't do. Ryder. If he shows up.
Oh boy.
Follow your lead.
Do what you say, bro! Do what you say. Oh dear. Okay. Oh dear. Okay. Okay. Oh dear. Okay. Oh dear. Okay. Oh dear.
The bombs are already set.
How long do we have?
A few minutes at most.
Okay. Time to be a badass. Don't shoot me, please.
One down.
Now the others! Watch your head!
Oh, it's fine! No. Ow, 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 ow! Stop shooting me! It's rude! Just gonna... yeah. Nope! I will use the bomb as a shield, because that'll work. Actually, it does work, which is hilarious to me, but, you know. Hi! Nope! Hiding behind the bomb again! I'm good at that. Hiding behind bombs, you know. Just my daily life. And now I am here, just standing out in the open.
Okay, all the bombs
are disarmed. Stop shooting me!
That's just the Rokar to worry about.
Don't go easy on that.
Okay, so it was as bad as I thought it was. Cool. He's not like brainwashing them and shit.
Maybe. Doesn't matter now.
Either way, everybody dies. Hopefully we don't have to shoot your sister doll. Where the fuck is... Oh, hi. It's like, it's shooting me! Get your stop.
The pillars, or we'll lose the forge trying to save it.
Oh. Okay. Let's not blow... Ow, shut... Stop fucking shooting me, please. Okay. Okay, I'm just gonna hide here for a second.
Stay alert. They'll use whatever tactics necessary.
I've gathered that, y'all. Honey. Bunny. Pudding and pie. Yeah, that's not the button that I want to use, but okay then. Thank you, whoever that was.
We're not gonna make this easy.
You don't say.
Neither will we. I won't let Axul win.
Well, I think we just. Oh, wait, no, the soft one he left. Nope. Boom! Okay. And this is when Axul shows up. I assume. Maybe. Dude was trying to start a war between the Initiative and the Angarans. That is rude.
Jarl! Jarl! I killed Lathul! I killed him! I'm so sorry!
He's not dead.
He's not dead yet.
You are lucky.
You're lucky.
I lost my mind, Jarl. I want to go home.
But the cause... I joined because of you.
I shot our brother.
Don't leave
Let her go. I only want soldiers who are committed to our cause.
Uh-oh.
Not weaklings who stand by and watch the destruction of our people at the hands of aliens.
You were the one who tried to bomb this place. Oh, dear.
You recruit kids and make them fight their family. It's sick. And so are you.
Yeah.
I speak for our people. And I say, you're done.
You're not the leader.
Martyr me. Please. I dare you.
You're sad and crazy.
I don't kill unarmed, crazy people.
They move onto our planets. They take our resources, make us weak.
I saved your Mushai.
They make planets habitable. Exactly. And they'll never let us forget
it. She rescued our beloved Mushai.
I know. Saved her life. I know. Stop defending them.
I'm just saying it like it is!
Rider, and stop! We've been fighting the wrong enemy. Maybe the enemy...
Now you're fighting each other instead of fighting the cats!
Jarl?
Don't! The Mushai trusts Rider. You've become a danger to your own people. Walk away. Or I kill you and reveal the resistance for the traitors they are!
Okay then. Oh, I wanted to shoot him so badly there, but I'm like, I'm trusting y'all. And all the other rogue are like, fuck this shit, I'm out.
The alien is not the monster here. I love my people.
You just tried to kill one of them.
Come on, let's get you home.
You okay?
Yeah, thanks.
That probably hurts a little bit, y'all. We need to get Lexi to take a look at that, you know? Also, why are we leaving Axul? I mean, I'm assuming, you know, somebody picked him up and, you know, took him to get some fucking psychological PTSD treatment. But at the same time, you'd think he would need some guards. Or somebody to make sure he doesn't run off. Again, if anybody needs, like, PTSD counseling, it's that guy. Also, Let's not shoot my love interest in the face, please. I would rather we didn't. I mean, I already had to watch Garrus, my love interest in Mass Effect, shot in the face. Joel, my love interest in Andromeda, shot in the face.
Kill me at short range.
They are here.
Is it the mamas? It's the mamas.
Let's give them a minute. Thank you for trusting me. Killing Axul would have made the Rokar stronger.
He shot you.
I'm glad he did. It exposed how far he'd fallen.
You had me worried.
I was really worried.
Super worried. It will heal.
All scars do.
Kiss.
I want to say goodbye before my family heads home.
I want to say hi to him too. I want to meet your family. Can I meet your family? I want to meet your family. So, yay! I have Joel's loyalty. Yes. So, Liam's mission was super duper, you know, hilarious and quirky, and had lots of very The Citadel DLC-esque dialogue. That one was intense as fuck. Just like, here, would you like some intensity for your intensity? Because I heard you like intensity, so here's some intensity on top of your intensity, so you can have some intensity while you're intensity. Intense.
Leaving Avaral. Ridge is yours.
Again, this just goes to show that I made the correct decision in romancing Joel, because in Mass Effect 1, 2, and 3, I romance Garrus, who gets shot in the face in the second game. Scars and everything. And I shot, and in this game, I'm romancing Joel, and he also got shot in the face.
Hello?
Wait a minute. Hold on, I have my Internet Explorer here, and I'm going to check something real fast. Oh my god, I was right, they're shot in the same cheek. Garrus' scar from Mass Effect 2 and 3 is on the right cheek, and Joel just got shot on the right cheek. The Garrus is strong in Andromeda, you guys. The Garrus is strong in Andromeda. Shut the hell up, Sam.
Pathfinder, you have new email.
Sam, I swear to god. I wanna go talk to Joel. Joel? Joel? Joel! Don't tell me we ain't gonna have a debrief after that, bro! We better have a debrief after that! From writer to- oh god, it's from Axul. To hate blindly is as dangerous as to trust blindly. An old Angaran proverb, one of the many I have forgotten somewhere along the way. This is not an apology. I don't know if I will ever be able to look upon an alien and not feel hatred. But what I did to Joel was wrong, so I must try. So lucky I didn't shoot you in the face. Okay, there's Vetra, Gil, Drac. Okay, Joel's down there. We're going to go say hi to Joel. Because Joel now has a Garrus-like scar, except his is just like a plasma round, so it's straight. Unlike Garrus's, which was just like the entire side of his face is half melted. But hey, we love him anyway for it. We love him because of his facial scars. I mean, some women find facial scars attractive. Mind you, many of those women are Krogan. Or something like that. I mean, that's not the exact wording, I don't think, but it's close enough.
Cool.
Joel?
Do all Angaras snore, or just you?
Do all humans whimper in their sleep? Just you.
I love the romance between these two, you guys. The bromance is strong. Hey, honey. How's your face?
Hey.
Hello, my special friend.
Really?
How's the face wound?
I think my scar will be impressive.
Maybe you and Garrus should have this. Oh. I just made myself sad. Because think about it. No matter what ending you got to Mass Effect 3, No matter what you picked and what you chose, Garrus is dead. Because this takes place 600 years afterwards. And so the only members of the Normandy crew that could possibly be alive would be... not even Samara, because she was too old. She'd be dead at this point. Maybe Samara, but not Samara. Liara, Rex, and Grunt. Garrus is dead! I'm not okay with this.
Now you're gonna look even more badass.
Yeah.
And more appealing to our female friends.
Hey.
No doubt. Look at all the dates Drac gets.
Can you stay and talk some more?
Really?
Do you have a mate? A partner?
Okay, I've already asked this
one. I don't. Not for a long time.
I think you're interesting and...
okay, we've already asked that one.
You are in love.
Okay, then. Well, enough about that.
More questions?
Can I ask you a few more questions?
Of course.
Okay, he has nothing to ask.
Well, enough about that.
Bye.
I'll see you later, Joel.
Stay strong and clear.
Bye, Joel. Bye. Love your face. Okay, then. So I guess we're going to get to do more romance-y stuff with Joel at a later point. That was still an extremely intense scene. Okay, any more emails? Nope, told you. Told you. I can't have emails. I can't have nice things. Okay, then. Should I end the episode? No, let's have a happy moment. We'll have one happy thing we're going to do at the end of the episode because, God, that was an intense cutscene. Or an intense mission. Let's go get some popcorn. Vetra! Shut up, Sam.
You have new email.
Sam, I literally just checked the email. There's no way I have new email. Vetra, I've got your popcorn.
I got the popcorn. And whatever Graxon
is.
Thank you. I owe Cora for letting me use her clearance. This'll be fun, like watching vids with Cid when she was little.
Aww. Maybe we can invite Cid. Okay. Anything else? I mean, when are we going to have this movie night? See, Sam, don't have any freaking emails to answer. Nothing. Not a single one of these is new. None of these is new. Swear to God. Okay, you know what? Just to get you to shut up. I'm trashing all of them. Are you gonna shut up now, freaking dude who is in my brain? There you go. Are you done? Good. Better be done. Alright, I don't think there's anything else that I can do. Alright, so that's gonna be it for this video. We got some popcorn. Soon, eventually, hopefully, we will have that movie night. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I have been playing some Mass Effect Andromeda. I'll see you all in the next video.